Hi, I'm Tara Hitchcock. You're watching Harkins Theaters Behind the Screens. We're actually behind the woods somewhere with the cast of Missing Link. It's a little Indiana Jones, a little Sherlock Holmes. The story of Link, or Susan, just wants to find his family. We had a chance to sit down with some of the voices behind the characters. Take a look.
Legend tells of a lost species, a link between man and beast. For centuries, he's lived in hiding. But at long last, he's reaching out and ready to be found.
I am not a detail person. I have no patience, honestly. I would last one day at Leica, given all the effort that goes into this. How long would you last at Leica if you worked there?
That is a special type of person, I think, that works on these. I think it probably starts in childhood for some of these. These, I don't know if they call themselves animators. I'm not even sure what the correct word is. What they're doing up there with the, I mean, they really do have the patience of a glacier. I mean, it's really amazing. I would go crazy.
I would get fired too. I have a hard time, grooming my patience. But literally, I was in awe of that studio and of everybody that willingly has worked their way to work for, you know, to get to Leica. They are born to do this. I love that they're keeping a dying art that is so beautiful alive, and they're doing it so well.
And it keeps getting better each time. Did you spend any time in Oregon while you were there?
We did. My husband and I flew up there. We were invited by Leica to go up there, so we spent the day with them, and I did some of my voice work with Chris Butler, and then we were able to tour the whole studio. It was such a wonderful journey.
It's still there. Excuse me. Hi. You can speak.
When we first meet him, he's in the woods, he's lonely, and I was trying to think, does Zach Galifianakis ever go camping? You spend any time in the out-of-doors?
Yes, I do. I grew up camping a lot.
You did?
I was an Eagle Scout.
Were you really?
Yes.
That's a lot of work that goes into that.
Yes. We were basically a militarized Boy Scout troop.
What was your Eagle Scout project?
Oh, you know that. Cleaning up a waste site. Mm-hmm. So just contaminating the other boys.
I shall get you there to the place you belong.
He just wants to find that place where he feels like he's a part of a group. Where do you feel like you most belong? Where is that place for you, your Shangri-La?
My home, like being in bed with my husband and our three kids and like, you know, fighting for TV time. Like, I want to watch CBS Mornings News, and they want to watch, you know, Blaze and the Monster Machine, and my husband wants to watch soccer. Like, to me, that's like my Shangri-La. And I do feel like I was Mr. Link before I met my husband and I started my family, and now I really feel like I met my tribe.
Aww, you just wrapped me on that note. We gotta go.
Shangri-La?
We call it.
What does it mean?
Keep out, we hate you.
Really cute film. If you want to see more with the cast of Missing Link, and we'll talk a little bit more about all the detail that goes into these Leica characters, by far the most ambitious project to date for that company, just go to the extended version of my cast interviews on Harkins.com.